Hello, my name's Steve Smith and I'm the Pico Automotive Application Specialist here in the UK. I'd like to show you the Pico Parking Sensor Detector. Now, the device is tuned to 40 kHz, which is the same frequency that is transmitted from the parking sensors. So with the detector connected to channel A of PicoScope and then brought into the vicinity of the parking sensor, we can confirm activity. The tuned sensor will transmit a voltage into PicoScope, and then the voltage will be displayed on PicoScope screen where we can interpret the value and confirm activity from the parking sensor. When using the Pico parking sensor detector, make sure in this instant that you have somebody with you operating the vehicle. For example, this vehicle, we need to select reverse, but also the engine has to be running. So could you start the car up, please, Kevin? Now, once the vehicle is started, reverse is selected, we can offer the detector up to the parking sensor, as we are here, and here you can see the amplitude, the activity from the sensor. So the closer that we move the detector to the sensor, the greater the amplitude on screen. The further away, the amplitude reduces. So here we have the results from the parking sensor test. You can see that we have 1 millisecond division, 1 million samples across the screen, and with this particular vehicle the amplitude was quite high, so we needed to select plus or minus 500 millivolts. If we zoom in on the signal, we can actually see the activity from the trigger point. We had an auto trigger set, peak amplitude, and then of course the signal diminishing as we move the detector away from the sensor. Thank you for watching the Pico parking sensor how-to video. For more information on Pico products and accessories, visit www.picoauto.com.